The strength of a service or a part of a service sanctioned as a separate unit. What do you understand? What is the meaning of this? How it conveys? What is appealing to you? In the entire India, we have got 125 crores of people. We have got only one president of India. The care of the president of India is only one. Under whom the whole country is governed, and there are number of central government executives and state government executives. There are number of governors of the state who are carrying out the execution of the work as per the instructions of the president of India. Again, in the executive body, president, vice president, governors of all states. Again, the number of departments are there under the central government. We have got Ministry of External Affairs, Ministry of Home Affairs, Ministry of Railways, Ministry of Finance, and so on, so many departments. That is why strength of a service or a part of a service sanctioned as a separate unit. That means, if you say various departments are there executing various work, finance department is concentrating only on the finance issues. The Department of External Affairs concentrating on the external affairs. The Department of Home Affairs concentrating on the Home, Ministry of Home Affairs. The Department of Commerce dealing with commerce. Like that, we have got number of ministers, cabinet rank ministers, and they are all functioning under the Prime Minister of India. Again, when we say the strength of a service as a railway is concerned, we are having 15 lakhs of men working in railways. The strength of the service means, what is your work? You are dealing with the transport of men and material. Fundamentally, the railway men are concentrating transport of men and material from one place to another is the many issues are there, but still basically your concentration is transport of men and material as a fundamental work. Then you have got a chairman, you have got a members, you have got an executive officers in a different discipline, senior administrative grade, junior administrative grade, senior scale, assistant officer, so many subordinate officers in Group C and Group D. But strength of a service or a part of a service sanctioned as a separate unit. The whole of India, how many central government people are working? Are you aware? How many state government people are working in each state? You must be knowing. That is why the care of the central government. That means, what is that it means? 53 lakhs of men are working in central government, including 15 lakhs of men from railways. Again, 56 men are retired from railway services, including all of the central governments. Therefore, we have got nearly 1 crore people. Central government that is paying pension for 56 lakhs and working for 53 lakhs bottom. In railways, around 15 lakhs working, 18 lakhs retired. Forget about retired. Strength of a service of a railway is 15 lakhs. Strength of a service for the entire central government is 53 lakhs. That means strength of a service or a part of a service sanctioned as a separate unit. If it is Ministry of Finance, if it is Ministry of External Affairs, if it is a Ministry of Home Affairs, what do you mean by canon? Strength of a service or a part of a service sanctioned as a separate unit. Come back. That is why if it is you are working under the President of India, President, under whom there is a Vice President, under whom we have a separate executive body as a Prime Minister. We have got number of departments, External Affairs, Home Affairs, Ministry of Finance, Ministry of Railways, Ministry of Commerce, Ministry of Broadcasting, whatever, Ministry of Law and Justice, whatever, so many. In the Ministry of Law and Justice, what is the cadre? How many judges are there in the Supreme Court? How many judges are there in the High Court? How many judges are in the Metropolitan Magistrate Courts? How many lawyers are enrolled as a government leaders? Like that, everything. See, the beautifully, the English, what is written, applies to everyone. Cadre means you understand. What is the cadre of the divisional railway of the Bangalore division? Because I worked as a depot, I know. It is the 10,800. The cadre of the Bangalore division is 10,800 to execute the work connected with the railway and management of divisional railway manager. In that, we have got number of departments. Personal, accounts, finance, stores, commercial, so many another thing. Mechanical department of railways of Bangalore, if you take it, 700 drivers and
cadre of the mechanical department, cadre of the CMW department, cadre of the engineering department, in that permanent way, works and bridges. What is the cadre? That is why it is beautifully said, strength of a service or a part of a service sanctioned as a separate unit. Now we understand. What is a cadre? That is why I compel you to buy up. Anybody who is my disciple must be knowing about the definition of cadre very promptly, very acutely and very correctly. You should be able to candidly explain to everybody what is a cadre when you go. You should say strength of a service or a part of a service sanctioned as a separate unit. We are working for the central government. We are working for the railways. We are working for the South Western Railway. We are working for the Bangalore Division. In that we are working for the civil engineer. You are working for the OSO permanent way inspector. In that I am working as a gangman. That means I will explain you how it is scattered again. Stop. Yeah, someone can wait.